Senator Mark Schoesler, today's the first day of the 2010 legislative session. Tell me what your overall thoughts are.
Well, like many first days of legislative session, a lot of formalities, a lot of getting started motions, not unlike many other short sessions. But unlike those other sessions, this one has an unprecedented budget challenge ahead of us, one that the governor has called for taxes. Other of her allies in the legislature have called for even larger taxes. Those issues weigh heavily on this legislature.
Do you think that there's any way to reconcile the $2.6 billion budget deficit without raising taxes?
Certainly, the key is to reform and reduce the size of government. These things will work not just for this year, but give us relief into the 11-13 budget. The other is growing the economy. We have to grow jobs in this state, putting people back to work, because it's twofold. It's tax collections for more people working, and it's fewer outlays for human services if we reduce those unemployment rates. So getting the economy going, reform and reduce the size of government are proven solutions that can work in this state.